So Ashley, would you like to give us an update on what's been going on this week at NEFA?
Yeah, it's been an exciting week actually. We start off Monday, obviously with training, packing, put the lads through the paces again after a weekend off. And Monday night we had the David Mayer and Keith Mayer Coach's Corner webinar, which was fantastic. Great little bit of insight from around them and their book that they've got. I think that's now live on our YouTube channel and available on Spotify. And then went into Tuesday, fitness day. So obviously a little bit more intense, a bit more of a load for the players. Probably one of the best sessions we've had since we've come back, to be honest. I think the lads have acquitted themselves this week outstandingly. And then we've been back in today. We had a rest Wednesday, back in today. A little bit more around some tactical stuff, ready for the rest before next week. And finally, we can get back to games. Looking forward to Monday and preparing for the game on Wednesday.
Still just a few places left to sign up for our Easter half term camp. We've got a couple of spaces for the under 16s on the 6th and 7th of April. That is at 1 p.m. while 2:30, with the under 15s on the 8th and 9th of April again, 1 p.m. while 2:30 p.m. down at the Phoenix Club in Brinsworth, Rotherham. And now you can sign up for our next NEFA Coaches Corner webinar. We've got Greg Broughton, who is the current Academy Director at Bodø/Glimt in Norway, as well as the former Academy Manager at Norwich City. That is on Monday the 19th of April, 7:30 while 9 p.m. And you'll be able to sign up for that on our Eventbrite page at the North of England Football Academy. And the link is on all of our socials at the minute. So get yourself signed up. It'll be another great question and answer evening with Greg Broughton.